Just recently, Windows Phone challenged Nokia with a few models from the Lumia series. At the beginning of this year, in Barcelona, the Finnish telecommunication brand promoted their cheapest and most affordable Windows-based phone. And it is exactly the one we are going to present to you in this video review. Dear viewers of Digital.bg, we are pleased to introduce to you in details Nokia Lumia 610. Talking about design, it is different from the other products of the family. The body is clean and beautiful, a combination of different materials and types of processing. The color options are black, violet pink, white and a blue one, which is the one we tested for a couple of days. Its weight of 132 grams correspond to this smartphone's dimensions of 119.2 millimeters height and 62.2 millimeters width. The thickness of 11.9 millimeters is also average, but you should have in mind that due to its rounded periphery line with a chrome edging, the Lumia 610 looks quite compact. The display, which Nokia has chosen for their budget Windows phone, is LCD with a 3.7 inch diagonal line. Its resolution is 800 by 480 pixels and has a 178 degrees viewing angle. When working under direct sunlight, a slight glare is noticeable, but it can be compensated with a manual adjustment of the brightness. The model also features proximity sensor and accelerometer. We would recommend you to use a screen protector on this model, but even if you did not, don't worry. Lumia 610 has a Corning's Gorilla Glass. The camera is one and is positioned on the top center part on the backside of the phone. It has a 5-megapixel camera with an aperture of 2.4. Other technical specifications we should also add to make this review complete include an automatic focus, a two-step shooting and a 4x digital zoom. In case you're fond of taking close-up shots, then you should position your object at the minimum distance of 28 mm in order to get a sharp focus. This model makes VGA videos at 30 frames per second and features a 3x digital zoom. The processor that Nokia provided for their budget Lumia is a single-core Snapdragon S1 that works at 800 MHz frequency and has 256 RAM. These technical specifications combined with Windows Phone 7 operating system make the phone pleasant and quick to work with. We didn't find substantial difference from a consumer's point of view between this model and Lumia 800, which works at the frequency of 1.4 GHz and has almost twice as much RAM. At least, not a difference big enough to explain why the 610 is so much cheaper. The built-in storage is 8 GB, but not all of it is available to the consumer. Among the applications that come with the phone are Nokia Drive, Maps, Microsoft Office and the cloud application SkyDrive.